It is said that Francis was a frail dwarf with undescended testicles.
You have no idea what you've done. And Francis was more of a man than you ever be.
How can this happen? How can this
No, Francis! Francis saved my life, but now he is dead.
There is no ending, there is no peace. The darkness is so close, the light so quickly goes, and now it's all
gone. We were meant to be happy, and we were.
Now it's all gone. Ooh.
You will be the cause of Francis's death.
How'd it come to this? How'd it come to this? How'd it come to this?
What do you want me to say?
I want you to tell me why you keep pushing me away. I'm going to be your husband.
I had a husband. And I loved him, and he was murdered in cold blood before my eyes. So you're right, I have been pushing you away, and I didn't understand why until I was riding to the house where you were hidden. I didn't know if you were dead or not, and I can't go through that again. I can't allow myself to fall for you.
I understand. Before I met you, I loved him. In that way that should have lasted a lifetime, but it didn't. And when I lost her, I thought I'd never feel again. Yet here I am. Here we are.